welcome to another episode of Late Night. We haven't done an episode like this in a while, where I play a retro game on a retro console. And today's one is absolutely bonkers. I remember picking up this game. I think this came out in the early 2000s. Let's see, what's the date? Do they even have the date on the box? 2006. So this is like 2006, 2000. I probably picked up around 2008. It's called Dead or Alive Xtreme Beach Volleyball. So Dead or Alive is the fighting game, kind of like Street Fighter, Mortal Kombat, Tekken. The Dead or Alive series is it's just produced by Team Tecmo. So the same people that produced Tecmo Bowl, Ninja Gaiden, went on to make this game. It is an absolutely amazing fighting game, and this is kind of like an offshoot of that. It's absolutely ridiculous, but basically you're playing as the female characters going on a vacation to a tropic island where there is sun, surf, and gambling. So it's like going to the Bahamas, basically. If any of you guys been there, and the graphics are still hold up amazingly. So we're going to play through this. I'm going to try to remember. I haven't played this game in freaking forever, but what's cool is the actual casino games that you play. But, and then there's all kinds of crazy like beach volleyball and all these beach activities like jet skiing and stuff. It's absolutely bonkers. So let's fire this baby up for Dead or Alive Xtreme. This is actually the second version of this game. There was another one for original Xbox. So let's just enjoy this introduction and you'll see what I'm talking about. Here you go. This is hilarious. You can tell who the target audience is for this. You don't have to be the male that is adolescent. I feel funny. This is a really, actually, now that I remember it, the games are actually fun. So, besides the stunning graphics, which still hold up to this day, like I said, the gameplay is actually really good. And you would expect that from Team Tecmo, is really highly, really good, successful Japanese game makers. The only thing is they don't make that. I don't know if they still do. I mean, I checked out of this whole world. Xbox 360 is basically it for me. And then all these modern consoles, I have no idea. So. Colors, the graphics, everything is really amazing. Oh, wow. Alright. It's a long intro. You gotta have that shot. This is hilarious. Riding off into the sunset. There we go. That's some good stuff right
Dead
there.
Dead or Alive Xtreme 2!
Oh, I do excited. Tazma, do you want to continue? Yes. So we're traveling to New Zack Island. is where this resort is. I can't believe I'm doing this. This is so stupid. It's just funny because you think that some Japanese game developer thought like, hey, I'm gonna put this in, this is cool. So apparently this island is hidden and you need to fire something into orbit in order for it to rise the island from the sea floor. Did you get that? Like the sheer like physics and engineering, like, you know, forget about all that. It's magically just pops up. That was the bomb. Oh. So he's going on like this is the first time he did this, but the island's named after him, so that doesn't make any sense. Alright, so now we have to select our character. So we have Ani, Japanese. Have her measurements, that's hilarious. 5'2", oh, birthday year, of course you never reveal that. Creo is also Japanese. I like the measurements like B35, W22, H34. Fair food is Japanese food. Actually, all of this stuff here is important, believe it or not, in the gameplay, because you're gonna have to like make friends, and in order to make friends, you have to present them with gifts. So, like orange is fair color. Lisa, yeah, again, these are all characters from the fighting game. What do you guys think? I don't know. Do I pick? Oh, that's French. Walker dog, I like that. I don't like walking dog. Like Lisa. British, 5'10", should be on the basketball team. Alright, what the hell, fuck it, shit's in giggles.
Zack said he wanted to rebuild my father's company to ensure the peace of the galaxy. I took him at his word and came all the way out here, but... so hot.
Hey there, how's it feel to be free?
You
I fail to see how that concerns you. Did he feed you the line about tying the knot in the romance of deepest space? As I said, it doesn't concern you.
Also, it's funny, certain anatomy don't parts play don't with obey me. The laws of
Closing
physics.
Closing last time, it's none of your concern.
Ah, so a little bit of attitude there. Alright, let's get into the gameplay. Let's see what's going on. It's the first game.
There are three shops here on New Zack Island. This is the accessory shop. They sell hats, sunglasses, and that kind of stuff.
Accessories. It's medics. Right. Shit you're gonna be doing in this game. That's a little cheap, I like that. Jumped the gun with the purchase. Wow. And then when you go to the casino at night, you can play with that idea. Wow. Oh,
this is Zack of All Trades. They sell all sorts of stuff that will come in handy during your vacation. Some of the things they sell are kind of weird, though, so be careful.
No, that's just one. It's better and better. Epic novel. Prototype Xbox. Fried chicken.
The marina is where you come to cool off in a thrilling watercraft race. You'll need a watercraft to participate. Those are sold at the sport shop. Want to try racing me?
Mm. All right, so here we go, our first adventure. Bars, stunts are X, bottles A. All right, there we got it. Let's give it a try. Pretty tough. Alright. So Lisa beat me. So that's the first adventure. Mm-hmm. I think if I do it again, I'm gonna play a score.
Everyone's nervous their first time.
Yeah,
the pool is over there. Can you swim? You can play all sorts of games at the pool.
I don't memorize the colors. Oh boy, what am I looking at?
Want to try some beach volleyball next?
Yes.
This is your first match, so we'll take it slowly, okay?
No. Set is B. Hey, I'm doing a volleyball. Thanks. Good physics.
That's it!
This is good.
Let's give it our best. Here we go. Nice, sir. Take that. No. Here we go.
You're pretty good at this. I'm impressed. That was fun. It's getting dark, so why don't I walk you to the hotel? I had a really great time today. Thanks for hanging out with me.
To the casino. No more bets.
This isn't working out.
$46,000.
Look, you're really getting on my nerves.
Okay. Look, I'm back in Vegas.
I'm sure.
Just starting off safe right now. No. Come in. wait till half an hour, so we'll change up the game. Oh.
No, babe. Excuse me.
Wow. Alright,
Time to earn some quid.
Leave the game. Alright, let's see another game. Slot machines, there we go. Choose a slot. You don't have enough money to play this one. Oh wow, I don't. I don't have enough money. Wow. This is the poor people this time. Alright, here we go. Place bet. I'm doing too good in the slots. No. You gotta keep going. I'm gonna leave on a high note. I'm gonna piss everything away. Here it is. I feel it coming. Oh, wow. This is a jinxed thing. Oh! Alright, leave game. So anyway, I mean, poker, everyone knows that, so... That's just the gist of this insane game. So, going to bed.
Today was a good day.
Oh, there we go. That's nice to know.
All right, let's get this day started.
So you visit the same spots and you play different games. Alright, let me pull. So you get to play some more volleyball. Anyway, that's the gist of this game. Every day you go through some new adventures and hit different spots along the island. Anyway, this is Shabu RU for another late night episode, codename New to Viewer 2. We will pick up this game probably later down the road, but I just wanted to give you a taste of this wonderful hidden gem of a retro video game. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.